How to accept credit cards with Loyverse POS and SumUp. Loyverse POS has integration with SumUp card readers. It allows merchants to accept different kinds of cards when registering sales with Loyverse POS. POS sends the total amount of purchases straight to the SumUp card reader when integrated, so cashiers won't have to enter it manually. Loyverse POS merchants can accept credit card payments via SumUp, and it is available to customers in more than 30 countries, mostly from European Union, the United Kingdom as well as the USA, Brazil, and Chile. Before starting selling with SumUp card reader and Loyverse POS, you need to create an account in SumUp and receive the device. Make a payment type in the back office. Connect a card reader to the POS. Creating a payment type at the back office. Log into the back office. Click the Settings menu, and then Payment Types. Click the Add Payment Type button to add a new type of payment. In the Add Payment Type window, select a SumUp payment type from the drop-down list and tap the Connect Account button. Enter email and password from your SumUp account. Accept permissions request by clicking on the Authorize button. You will see the connected account message, click the Save button. Connecting a card reader with iOS devices. Then launch Loyverse POS and go to Settings and Payment Types. Tap the SumUp button for Account Settings. In the Payment Methods screen, tap the Air button for Setup. The application will start searching for SumUp card readers. The application will show the last three digits of the found device. Tap the Connect button. The application will ask you to confirm the pairing request on your card reader by pressing the OK button. After you complete the request, you will see the information that the card reader is connected. Tap the Done button. Now you are ready to accept card payments. Processing payments. Add items to the ticket and press charge. Select the SumUp payment type. Loyverse POS will wait for a response from the card reader, and you will see an invitation to tap, insert or swipe the card on the card reader. Tap, insert or swipe customer card on the card reader. If the card needs the PIN entry, give a card reader to a customer to do that. If a card requires a signature, let the customer sign on the iPad screen. If the transaction is successful, Loyverse POS will display the final screen with the paid amount. Connecting a card reader with Android devices and processing payments. To connect the SumUp card reader to Android device, make a test sale and select SumUp payment type. You will see an invitation to download the SumUp app. Tap the Download App button. You will be redirected to Google Play to the SumUp app. Install the app to your device and launch it. You will see the welcoming screen of the SumUp app. Tap the Get Started button. Enter email and password from your SumUp account. You will see an invitation to make payment through the SumUp app. Now you can close this app and go to accept payments through Loyverse POS. On Android device, each time when you select SumUp payment type, the SumUp app will automatically open and you can process the payment through this app. Enjoy working with Loyverse POS and accepting credit cards with SumUp.